What is up, my dudes? We are currently at National Trails Raceway for Import Faceoff with your boy, Bobby P. We're going through tech right now. We got Ryan behind us with the other Genesis.
Gotta pull up here.
So me, Ryan, and Carson are gonna run our cars in the test and tune category. So we're not actually racing, but we're just trying to get some good times and have fun and see what we can do. Can I go over here?
Nice Hyundai, bro.
Thanks, bro.
All right, we got the cars all teched out. I'm just waiting on them to open up the track so we can run them.
Yeah.
I'm ready.
Right. All right, so Ryan has his throttle body fixed. I put a bag of ice on my intake to hopefully help.
And my car runs
try and keep up.
Do you think you're an engineer, so is that going to help?
Technically, yes. Is it going to help enough?
Probably not
in your case.
Oh well, we're still doing it.
Because you can't drive with that.
I look like a real race car now though.
You do. Yeah, you look like you're really trying to get that extra 10th of a second.
Yeah, anything
or
else.
13-0 run.
Trying to get 12s, dude.
A real race car driver with a blood damage beam. Sushi.
So I did my first run. Bobby recorded it for me, so hopefully I got that footage to play it. But I ended up running a 14.18, I think, and somehow I've lost my time slip already, where I'd show you. Yeah, so hopefully we get to run again and I can break into the 12s.
I don't think so.
Probably not.
Hey. Oh shit, I fucked up.
Alright, so it's the day after IFO, and I just wanted to explain what happened there, because I just now got the footage from Bobby, and I'll show you what happened. Alright, so if we look here, look at me pulling up into the burnout box. Okay, you can see my back tire. It is not in the water. So this dude, so I'm pulling up there, and this guy's like holding up his fist, like telling me to stop and shit, and I'm like, I know I'm not all the way up there yet. But obviously he can see the outside of my car and I can't. So I stopped, did my burnout, and pulled up. And when I got to the line, you can probably hear in the video that all I did was spin right off the launch. So I spun all the way through first gear and then like halfway through second gear. So yeah, come to find out after looking at the footage, the guy stopped my front tires in the burnout box because he thought my car was front wheel drive apparently. And yeah, so I did a burnout and then rolled right back through the water. So I took off with wet tires and that didn't work out too well. So ended up getting a 14.1 at 108. Isn't really that good, but considering I spun all the way through first and second gear pretty much with wet tires. Mile per hour, I'm usually like 111, 112. 60 foot was awful, obviously, because I spun the whole time, but if you get a trash 60 foot, you get a trash time, and that's what happened. So yeah, probably won't be going back to Import Face-Off because every time I go there, it's a clusterfuck. And obviously the people that work there don't know what the fuck they're doing, because obviously if they didn't notice that my back tires were spinning and not my front tires, then the least they could have done was at least come up is like notice my back tires were spinning and come up and tell me like, hey, I thought your car was front wheel drive or something, back up and do another burnout, instead of letting me pull up to the line with wet tires, which is kind of fucking stupid. So I appreciate you guys watching. Unfortunately, I didn't have a whole lot of racing footage, but not much I can do about that. I only got to run one time down there because, like I said, it's a clusterfuck. So we ran once. We were supposed to, racing was supposed to start at like 11 o'clock. They moved it back to like 11:45. So we pulled up to the staging lanes, sat there for like an hour before we actually got to run. And then after that, they just fucked around all day long. So I only got to run one time. We ended up leaving at 4 o'clock to go ride go-karts instead. Jake, you're lucky you didn't go.
Uh-huh.
If you guys like this video, leave a like on it. I appreciate the fuck out of you. And I'll see you guys later. Peace. Hold up.